or all of them?
You gotta get it sponsored by GoPro. Get some money.
I'd be willing just to take the free cameras.
Is there an actual audiovisual club at ML?
There is an AV club. It's just I'm also in that, so.
Well, we were talking to Keaton about that. He likes that sort of stuff. Like, hey, Keaton, why don't you get into that?
There's AV doesn't really get to deal with the cameras and stuff. That's more for like plays. So that'll be lighting. That'll be all the stuff in the gym, which, to be honest, we didn't have a lot of stuff on, so like manuals. And then there's journalism, which of course is just big camera, take pictures. And then there's digital media, which is more or less just, well, I don't really know what digital media is, to be honest.
I think just what it says, cameras.
Cameras, YouTube, that's about it.
Yeah, cameras, YouTube, Facebook. Ricky?
Hmm?
Right.
Hmm, right.
If you're going to get a corner kick, it's got to go someplace your team can play it.
Let's go.
Shoot it, shoot it. Shoot it. That's a camera and everything. That's what you need.
Yeah.
Super. You can see the boogers coming from their nose camera.
Only the lens alone didn't cost $1,500.
Nice. There you go. Go to space. Go to space. Go to the corner. Go to the corner. Space corner. Switch. Corner.
Do that.
Get over it.
Keep shooting. Let's go.
All right, Zach. Good shot. Let's get it on goal.
They're easy for the goalie when there's not even at the goal.
Alright, let's go Red, you're aggressive.
Yeah, pretty easy for
them. Good stats.
Yeah.
First for the ball.
Hey, let's go! They're still in the air. Let's go.
I got
pressure!
Settle.
Again.
There you go.
There you go.
Oh, that was a nice cross. Nice cross.
Outside.
Punching in the middle, go outside.
My bad, Lucas. Keep
on
Zach,
one
on Zach. Go,
Jack, go.
Here, here, here.
Come on, go. Good pass. Good idea.
Go, go. Go, Dalo.
Go up line. Go up line.
Guys, if it's bunching in the middle, go outside.
Pressure.
Nice, have one, have one, have one! Good switch, good switch.
Turn and shoot.
Come on, here, turn it.
Cross.
Hey, let's go.
Here we go. Here we go.
Gotta have somebody there, though. Let that ride. Come on, White, clear it out. Pressure on him, Isaiah. Keep on it. Keep on it. Keep on it.
Cross quick.
Cut that down.
take it up the line. Hello. The day off of school.
See Jared.
It looks
they're in vacation mode.
They look about a half step slow and a half step off. Hey, how you doing? Nathan Book, how you doing? Oh, yes, I do live in your old house. Did you have hardwood floors in the living room when you lived there?
No, we had carpet.
Okay, we pulled it up.
Good for you.
We got permission.
You have pets, though, so...
Well, we just didn't... I mean, it was 20-plus years old, and it has some stains on it and stuff, so... We asked to pull it up, and now it's downstairs on the plain concrete floor. Just sitting there.
Oh.
But the hardwoods are beautiful.
Oh,
they're just they're
come
lovely.
Now, come on! Okay, good idea.
Yeah, now I'm in your
way. I gotta have the council over to take a look at them just to see what they gave us permission to do. Next year, I'm going to send Kelly and the kids away sometime, and me and a friend will go through and sand a couple spots and just put a finisher on it, but I mean, it didn't need it. Back door there, Key! All right, he's got him, Key. Come up, Key, push up, Key. Push up, right there. Good job, Key. Push up a little bit. You got backside support there. Go on, Key, push up. It's like you've never lived in Michigan before. Is it hot? Is it cold? Good job, Key. I like at these kind of games when it's a little bit cooler and then you get sunburned like crazy. And you feel, you know, then you get really hot. And it used to happen. I used to coach soccer and to watch after that. Go to the games after school. You know, you're wearing a t-shirt because it's cool. You start to feel the sunburn. Good job, Key, way to get a foot on the ball. Good job. Yep, you're right. You got four here. Back door. That's right, right there. Stay in line with those guys. Good job. Push up. Attaboy. Good run.
Carter,
you got four over here. Stand in front.
Good push.
Yeah, nice push in the back there, Four. Good job.
I forgot, you're very vocal.
I'm vocal in a positive way, usually. I was giving him a compliment. It was a nice push. It was nice. Yeah. Well, yeah, he didn't. It wasn't like hard. It, like he didn't bite the dust. It would have been the push would have been necessary if he would have trapped the ball.
Do you have the sound then?
I'm sure he does. I was positive. It was a nice push. And I didn't like yell at him. Don't you push my kid? No, it was kind.
he's over there. The guys do all the work for him. He doesn't have to do anything.
I'm always surprised that Ricky's on, he's not with the team over there. Mm. It seemed like you'd want Coach Jack Meyer's commentary, you know, as opposed to any old soccer fool on this side.
Well, it's a different perspective than what Coach is going to see.
I suppose. That's what he's looking for, right? Well, Ricky and I talked before the game about him just being out there on the field running around with the camera. He didn't seem to like that.
Aren't you going to bring your drone so that you can get special shots?
I would do that, but I don't know if I want to push MHSAA. They're touchy about stuff like that.
Well, it seems
like even if it's off the field, they don't like it.
What's his face got away with it?
Yeah, but he also has a commercial drone license.
Oh. Well, can't you like program it? Like, okay, you're going to go up 1,000 feet and just hover for 45 minutes. Oh yeah! Yeah! Woo! Nice place right
now.
Good job, Gavin! Nice throw, Jackson!
Come on, guys! Get another one!
Okay, play off of Zach. Play off of Nick. There you go. Attaboy. He's gotta get it.
Click, click.
Nice, way to keep it in.
Go, go, go.
Go run, go on a run. Put pressure.
All right, way to put pressure.
Step up, Keith. Step up, Keith. Really?
Yeah, because Jonathan, which is his husband, has a little two-seater.
Okay.
So they flew in to the airport and
get back!
Want to run?
Bro, there's no one running. Go!
Good job.
Go, go!
Come on, Jackson.
Just truthfully, there's nobody standing there.
That's your defense!
This little guy's doing pretty well for himself.
Every time.
That bounced away from him that there was kind of miscommunication and somebody cleared it. So that was
okay.
He was involved in three plays. Okay. He hasn't been napping yet, so that's good.
Oh.
How far did they go?
Why'd you let him get up?
They were up for about half an hour or so.
Okay.
Come on,
man.
What did
they
say on the road that
you
did?
Come on,
Doc,
I had a good conversation.
It's a little hard to tell because we flew in too.
I didn't hear it. What was it?
So there's the airport.
Oh, wow.
It's like they went there.
Wow.
Yeah.
That's pretty
awesome.
Cool.
They're homeless and unemployed. They'll die.
Right.
So, and now they're traveling around.
Get back!
So we were
stay away from Grant T for a while.
Wow, nice.
That's where they have that big case right now with that guy and that girl. Yeah. I saw two things this summer I've never seen before driving across country. One of them was an RV pulling an airplane. The other one was a Winnebago being driven like a sports car. 85, 90 miles an hour weaving in and out of traffic. Oh yeah?
Chicago's World's Fair in the
okay.
30s or whatever else in 1933, yeah. And one of them was an almost like an octagon house, and it was supposed to be all glass around the outside, but then it had an airplane hangar in it, because it was supposed to be something for the future.
Sure, yeah. When we get flying cars. Imagine if your Tesla could have gone up there in the air.
Corner! Pan. Hey, play the ball, eh?
Just that middle.
Get back.
Get it in there.
There you go.
Come on, Jared.
Man on, man on.
Two.
Down the line, down the line. Good job. Good thought. Good thought. Make a run down the line. Get on line.
Step to it.
Devin,
come on.
Oh, come on, we gotta get in touch on that.
There you go. Come on.
Either have a shot or cross. Nobody. Nobody. Go get it. Nothing.
Onside. Stay onside.
Go get it out. Cross now.
There you go. Oh.
Come on, Payne.
Yeah, it's pretty good play. That's pretty good play by Payne.
Yeah.
Man or the ball. They keep both get by.
Come on, up, poke it, boy. It's over him.
Go, go. So did Steve tell you that I lobbied to get Keaton's name in the book last week? Keaton happened to be the last guy down here in front of Sam. And the ball was kind of like trickling around over his head. He kind of kicked it as hard as he could. Well, he just, you know, Keaton very rarely gets involved in the play. And so, it was just kind of one of those, uh-oh, what am I doing here? What do I do?
Got one coming.
I'm the last guy back on defense.
Up, Jared, up. Flick, flick, flick.
Oh, no, no, no.
Not on.
One drop.
Turn.
All right.
You're back now.
It's too good of a pass to the red team. Should have been a worse play.
You're just a little bit passionate.
Hey, let's go now!
I played too long. And my soccer career ended before I hurt my knee both of the last 2 years I played. Gotta be over the head. Both hands over the head. Both feet down, both hands over the head. That was, when I grew up, that was...
Got lots of time.
Sharks. I'll yell at you.
Coming.
One on, Jared.
Come on,
one on, Jared.
Jared.
Pop
it
up. Nice. All
right, nice job.
Step two. Who's up there with it?
Just not having the water. I don't know where everybody is.
Nice little
paint. There it is. Boom.
Nice shot.
Good shot. Nice job, guys. Come on.
Yeah, what?
Dairy. It's like a big thing. Right?
Oh, it's California. California is huge for beer. Of course,
yeah,
happy, happy cheese comes from Happy Cow. Well, in Nevada, the funny thing was all of the schools went to the farm to go see the cows. It was a big deal, and I always thought, why in the world are you going to the cows? But this was like the school. Tough D here, White. Let's get it clear.
There you go.
trap.
Joel!
Go through. Come on.
Back now.
Drop it to Jared.
Come on, drop it.
Oh, nice.
Way to be back door, Gavin. Way to clean up. Head up, head up, head up, head up, head up, head up.
I think that's the difference between Nick and him. He just hasn't played a lot. And,
oh, I got this. This is all me. Oh, no, no.
Keep him up, Jets!
Adam's our hero. He saved me.
Well, Joel! Come on, bud!
That could have been a star header for you.
Joel!
Show everybody what it's about. Bam.
All right, guys, let's make this worth it. Come on.
Keep it in play now. Nice kick. Nice kick. Man on behind. There's a true daily right there.
Yeah, let's go. Hey, being
smart. You got a shot on. There you go. Nice passing. Nice shot. Hey, nice passing, guys. Way to keep your head up there in the middle. Way to keep your head up. Nice job, White.
Yeah. hey, hey.
Yeah. On the far side. Wait, no, put that card in.
Looks like they're keeping this number 11 on Joel.
Hey, Caleb.
Or number 17 here on Joel. He's the really super fast guy.
Good ball.
Handball. Handball. Nice trap. Nice trap, Gavin. Back door, Gavin. Back door, Gavin.
Peyton, drop.
Whatever, head up. Way to look. Way to look. Have that.
Stay with it, Peyton. What's up, Peyton?
Yeah.
Twice.
Hang in there.
watch middle.
See, if Peyton were smaller, he would have called that.
Right?
Yeah. When the other guy like bumps into him, he goes, ow!
Right.
It's just...
Try tough him up. He's playing a lot better than the game.
That's a hard position to play.
Well, then coach pulls out Zach and puts him not at mid center or midfield. He puts him at some stopper position.
Yeah.
Doesn't completely go forward, but.
Yep. Yep.
You know, so it's a little weird.
Middle of the field is always tough to play. Because if you go for it, you better get it.
He hasn't played in 3 years.
He's doing a nice job.
Right leg, open space, get out there!
He took that guy in bridge, or not really, he can't. He was twice the size.
Yeah.
I should have had a feel. He's pretty good, actually.
Okay, we don't want to lose him to football, all right?
I don't think he will.
Let's not get into that. It was good to hit people.
Right?
Nice throw.
Come on. Give it up, Joel.
Have one.
Nice shot.
Get
those on goal.
Keep shooting, guys. Come on, Titans. Let's go.
Hey, first two. Let's go.
Have one.
Go.
There you go.
All right.
Have it.
Nice. Come on.
I think that was Dylo. There it is.
Oh, good try.
Oh.
Good job.
I'm not close enough to call that out of bounds.
Did the goalie touch it before it went out? Or
he said that it was out before Dylo kicked it.
Oh.
But he didn't seem close enough to make that call. But apparently he's got good eyes. Big kick. Nice job, Adam. Way to keep your head up, Adam. Head up. 3 on.
Go,
Joel!
Punch it now! Oh!
Oh! That's got it. That's right, Key. Push up outside. Push up outside, Key.
All right.
Keep going. Keep going. All right, Elsa, back. You're fine. You're fine. There's nobody here. Turn around. I don't know where to go.
Come on, guys. Come on, Isaiah.
Push up, Key. Push up, Key.
Come on.
Key. Offense, buddy. Push up.
Let's go. All right, there you go.
Adam, good talking, Adam.
Way to center it there, Jared. Nice job.
Tell him what you need, Adam.
That's where you need it.
Right there, Key.
Oh yeah.
Also back on D, Key. Fill in. Not too far, Key. There you go. Oh. He doesn't want to come out. Key, back door, Key. Go, Key.
What are you doing? You waited too long. Come on. Come on, guys, let's get one.
Hustle back now, Keith. Stay with this guy right here, Keith. Stay with those two guys. Gotta put a body part on that, Keith.
Come on, Colin, let's
go. Like we practice, Keith. Gotta put a body part on it.
Come on, Smallo.
Send Isaiah.
Go, go. Come on, Joel. Go.
Shot.
Shoot it. Nice shot! Oh. Keaton, get a body part on it, buddy. All right. Don't be afraid. Stick your foot out. In about 15 years, it won't be so funny. Could upgrade to a chair with hydraulics.
Oh, nice! Yeah. Yeah.
Go. Nice throw, Jackson. Way to go, Joel. You just brought up block.
Let's go!
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 And scored.
There you go.
Good answer. Good answer.
Go get it.
I can see your dad's dance too. Well, that's a bird.
Oh, right. That sure was Ryan.
Push up. Je joue pas dans le jeu, à un moment, toujours profiter de devenir une équipe de jouer. Il y a quand même des standards, si je peux déloger.
Stay inside, Ryan. Stay inside, Ryan. Clean up, Ryan. Way to be there, Ryan. Way to be there, Ryan. Good job, Ryan. Good run. Go get him, Ryan. Put pressure, Ryan. There you go. Keep on him, Ryan. Good job. Good job, Ryan. Back to corner. Three on. Stay inside, Ry.
Finish it.
Oh, we gotta have something there. Gotta dribble across the middle. A lot of feet there in front.
Thank you.
one. Go get it, Ryan.
Go, Ryan.
Go, Ryan.
Hey, Ryan.
Hey. Go for it.
Go, Ryan.
Sub.
Hey, good run, Ollie.
I got it.
Sub.
No, I got it.
Well, I mean, they're standing there.
Seconds.
Something on the ball, Key. Something on the ball. Stay there, stay there, stay there. Stay there. Stay in front, Key. Stay in front. Stay in front, Key.